person.
So, do you love Death Row Records?
I love Death Row. I love Death. Excuse me. Fake news. I love Death Row. I love Death Row Records. Don't try to pin me down. I see what he just. Excuse me.
Fake news.
Excuse me.
Fake news.
Fake news.
They're trying to give me the virus. I beat the virus.
Why is that they try to give him the virus? Like, who is they? And the motherfucker said, I beat the virus. They're like, fuck yeah. There's a lot of great people on both sides. Lots of great people on both sides. I know Harry O. He's a great person.
Yeah, I know
he couldn't vote for me at the time. Now he can vote for me once he gets out. I love Snoop Dogg, Double G. Great person.
So do you love Death Row Records?
I love Death Row. I love Death. Excuse me. Fake news. I love Death Row.
Okay. Now I'm about to dump it on you. Check this out. I'm about to trumpet on you. Watch this. He says, he's sitting next to Snoop, right? Supposedly him and Snoop had beef. Snoop popped a little pop gun, threatening to kill, you know, obviously the little video back in the day. All right. They clone Tyrone, red tie, blue tie, Trump. They clone Tyrone. All right. The best impersonation they could find of him is Jamie Foxx, like a fox. Jamie Foxx, 666. Anyway, okay. FOX is 666. Okay, like the devil. Okay, like Trump. Okay, now check this out. Jamie Foxx disappeared, Trump pops up. The last place you would look for Trump is a black man. The last place you look for Foxx is a white man. Okay, now check this out. All right. Jamie Foxx is sitting next to Snoop Dogg. Okay? Snoop Dogg and Trump got beef. Okay. Supposedly that's how they played the world. Okay? But now Jamie Foxx in Trump's voice impersonating Trump says, "I love Death Row Records." There is no universe, no alternate universe, no multiverse where this scenario plays out false. Okay, because in reality, let me hit you with the numbers. All right, here's the numbers. The numbers don't lie. You can go over here and look up death. In Greek, it's going to say Thanatos and death, D-N-T, Trump, D-T, Trump, okay, Don Trump, D-T, death, Thanatos, death, okay. What's Trump's number? Text 88022. What is death's number? Thanatos' number. Look, man, death, it says Thanatos and death, that's T and D. Okay, let's say that, right? So instead of Donald Trump, let's say Trump Donald. Okay. Then instead of 88022, let's say 22088. Okay, do you see what I'm saying here? Now, let's go over to the gematria. Bam. Gematria calculator. Let's go here. I already have it written down. I'm just going to type up not today. All right. Now, let's go find where Trump is at. 8822. Let's type up in page. That's how you find it. Oh, my bad. It was 2288. Donald J. Trump. Squares. English squares. Okay. That's 2288. All right, Donald J. Trump, death, Thanatos, 2288. Text Trump, 88022. Now, is it a coincidence? A coinky dink? No way. That Jamie Foxx says, "I love Death Row Records." Okay. Not only that, Space Force's logo, 75th logo when Trump was in office, putting them in office, what was it? Space Force, 75th logo. Bam. Death. In a Delta. 75th logo with dragon scales in the background. Oh yeah, the motto has always been the same. Death from above. Okay. White hats. Space Force. Trump. Death. 2288-8822.
So the Space Force logo is the devil comet. They are bringing the devil comet. That's Trump. For your ass.
What else Death do we have above. Here? I got stuff for days on this man. Here, let me go over here and do something real quick. This is ridiculous. All right, is it a coincidence that 88022 Donald Trump Vance 2288 Death TV 88022 Donald J Trump 2288 Squares Gematria Greek Concordance 2288 Death Thanatos. Okay. After the fourth seal is broken, then you have what happens? Donald Trump as Death. His favorite president is the seven, number seven, Andrew Jackson Treletiers, ambassador to Russia. And this cat pretty much survived like four major wars, four-star general. And the guy had his own little secret service that went around and just whooped all types of what? 1,000 duels, 100 duels while in office. If that guy wasn't Death walking in the Headless Horseman, I don't know who is. Okay, they put his face on the freaking money. The dude killed the bank. The bank, they drew him up, the bank, as a dragon with 8 heads. Andrew Jackson took out the 8-headed dragon, kills the bank. Okay, so guess what? After he dies, they put his face on all of the banknotes just to make him flip up in his grave. Okay. So the most circulated dollar bill on earth is a $20 bill. Andrew Jackson, dragon. Okay. So guess what? Donald Trump's favorite freaking president is Andrew Jackson. That's a major American war fighter. So if you think you're not heading into war and death in Hades, you got another thing coming. And Biden is Hades. Biden is the weapon of Hades. It's a two-pronged pitchfork from hell. The same thing like a trident that Poseidon would have, which is a three-branch government or a three-pronged pitchfork in hell. And then their younger brother, Barack Zeus. Oh, you didn't see that coming. Yeah, that guy has a bolt. Biden, bolt, bolt, Biden, trident. That's how the family weapons are. These guys are the weapons of the, they're the physical forms of the weapons of the mythical deities of these other countries and other nations of Babylon. Okay, that's how you had Obama come past those Olympic mountains. Anyway. And Trump is definitely death. Like, there's no escaping that. There's a first death and there's a second death. Everybody got to die once. So you got to go through Trump. Either way it goes, it don't matter. That's why death has a trumpet and a scythe. That's why the number seventh president, the seven, looks like a scythe. And that's also a six in Hebrew, by the way. So here you go. There you go, man. It's just plain deceit. Trump, Revelation 6 and 8. What's six? Six would be death, because when a pilot or an angel goes down, they say, oh, he went for six. Okay. And then the eight is Hades. Boy, what are you talking about? Death in Hades. Death, the pale horseman, and then Hades followed. Biden, hell, jail, AI, jade, helm. There is no president. It's an artificial intelligence program in charge of all military assets on national soil. And our humans are being sacrificed and fed into other people's AIs who are controlling their countries, Russia, Iran, all these other places. So that's why they're begging for soldiers left and right. They're just getting sent into freaking the fire. Okay, so you guys need to wake up. Don't believe your eyes. Open up your ears, because your steps are ordered. And obviously you can't believe what you see. You gotta listen, man. You gotta listen. They don't put these guys in your face for nothing and put these coded words up in your face like that. Death Row Records. Come on, bro. You out your damn mind. Y'all need to look up my page, because I'm not joking. I'm always on some good stuff, always putting you guys on top of the game, and ain't nobody stopping it right now. So you might as well get with it or miss out, man. I even got playlists y'all need to catch up on. Revealing, Revelations 12:12, Tierra del Fuego, The Rest, Try, Scroll of Souls, Yasha Nissi by Repentance Doves, Repentance Doves, Intergainment. Man, I got all this. I got plenty of viewing information while the power is still on. You know time is short. If you don't know, just look at my feed, man. Just look, just take a look, man. Time is short. Time is short. Time is short, man. It's not good, bro. It's not good. Every other video is warning. Every other video is a warning to let you guys know it's going down, man. Every other video. So, hey, man, just do your best, man. Do your best, bro. And please, man, like, stop teaching these children bad stuff that ain't gonna work in the world that you're gonna release them into. You're building a world that they're not gonna be accepted into. Think about this. To the Rabbi High Shah, High Kadash, 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 to the Rabbi Shah, Kadash, Kadash, Kadosh, to the Rabbi Hebrew, Kadash, Kadash, Kadosh, Anami, Amin.
Foul spirits. They're the offspring of unclean spirits, who are the offspring of evil spirits, who are the offsprings of Gregories, who gave the Gregorian calendar to mankind. The Gregories are the offsprings of the Watchers, who are the offsprings of the Nephilim, who are the offsprings of the fallen angels, who are part of the third angelic government, who tried to overthrow God's kingdom in Revelation 12:4 and going back to Isaiah 14:12. And the angels were created by God as the angelic government.
She became a black person.
Just to be clear.
There's a lot of great people on both sides. Lots of great people on both sides. I know Harry Arnn. He's a great person. He couldn't vote for me at the time. Now he can vote for me once he gets out. I love Snoop Dogg, Double G. Great person.
So do you love Death Row?
I love Death Row. I love Death. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me.
She became a black person.
Just to be clear, either one.
I respect either one, but she obviously doesn't. Because she was Indian all the way, and then all of a sudden she made a turn and she went. She became a black person.
There's a lot of great people on both sides. Lots of great people on both sides. I know Harry O. He's a great person. God, no, he couldn't vote for me at the time. Now he can vote for me once he gets out. I love Snoop Dogg, Double G. Great person.
So do you love Death Row Records?
I love Death Row. I love Death. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Fake news.